We're coming at you live from cooking in Kevin's kitchen. What are you preparing right now?
Ooh, we got some sweets. Actually, I already prepared it because she wanted me to do the video. It was done too late. I jumped up, made it, was like, oops, should have made a video. But it's real super simple, y'all. I'm going to tell you exactly what it is. It is Rocky Road candy. Okay? Real simple. I made white Rocky Road candy, white chocolate Rocky Road candy, and I made milk chocolate Rocky Road candy. Basically, all you need is a cup of milk chocolate morsels and basically 4 cubes of white almond bark is what we call it. It's just bark coating like that. You can do pretzels and all that yummy stuff, okay? So a cup, each one of these is a quarter cup. So it's basically a cup, and then about a cup of miniature marshmallows. And about a half a cup or however many peanuts you want. It really don't even matter. You don't even have to measure the peanuts or the marshmallows. You just want to make sure you only put enough in there to get coated. If you put too much, they won't all get coated. It needs to be all coated, okay? So, it's just as simple. Put your chocolate chips in a microwave safe bowl. Put it in there for 30 seconds, stir it. 30 seconds, stir it. And then maybe 15 more seconds, stir it. You don't want to overdo your chocolate. Okay, and then basically just sit there and stir it. Before you know it, it'll all be melted, but it won't be hot. It'll just be good and melted. Then you dump in your marshmallows. And the reason why you do them first is because you want to make sure you get everything covered on the marshmallows. So we cover the marshmallows. I'm sorry. Right when you pull it out of the microwave, you want to put a cap full of vanilla flavoring. You don't have to in the chocolate, but I do anyway. So do it if you want to. Don't if you don't. Okay. That's all you need. So it's melted out of the microwave, about a minute and 15 seconds, a cap full of vanilla, then about a cup or however much marshmallow. Stir that until it's totally coated. Pour in as many peanuts as you want. Do it. And I'm using parchment paper. The reason being is because it comes right off parchment paper, see? And then you put it in the refrigerator for about 20 minutes. And then when it's nice and cool, it takes the chocolate a little bit longer than 20 minutes to actually tell you the truth. Probably a good 30 minutes. It doesn't take the almond bark very long. All right. And then you can either cut it or just break it into pieces, however you want to do it. And it's ready to eat. Okay. You can add anything you want to this. You can put coconut flakes in it, you know, because I know a lot of people love coconut. I can't stand it, but go ahead. You can put almonds in it. You can put any kind of nut, pecans, any of that kind of stuff. You can even put the white, which I really wish I would have saved me some more chocolate chips because you melt that down. You drizzle it across the top, you know, and then it makes that little pretty look, you know, with the chocolate drizzled across the white and the white across the chocolate. You know, it just makes it pretty look. But if you're doing it for the holidays or whatever, bust it up, eat it. It's very good. It's called Rocky Road Candy.
Yummy.
Get you some.
These are good.